2022年1月27日星期四，你好，欢迎收看光明新闻通。西蒙兼公正党主席安华昨天宣布，西蒙主席理事会已经同意在即将到来的柔佛州选举中，公正党将不会使用西蒙的标志上阵，而是以该党自家的党徽，也就是蓝眼出战。而行动党和诚信党则将继续使用西蒙的标志。这项宣布立刻就引起了许多议论，有人更质疑公正党这样做恐怕会削弱选民对西蒙的信心，也会影响西蒙各党的团结，更严重的甚至可能会导致西蒙分裂。对此，该党领袖今天纷纷在不同的平台做出解释。公正党主席秘书尼扎敏就表示，该党是基于以下几个原因才这样做的，也就是一，西蒙标志让人想起导致民选政府倒台的喜莱登行动，而这将对选情带来负面的影响。比起西蒙的标志，选民尤其是半城乡的选民更认识公正党的标志，这是第二个。他说，有些选民甚至不认得西蒙的标志，并举例在马六甲州选举的成绩佐证西蒙的标志并没有帮助到这个联盟的忙。三，西蒙的标志没有经过全国大选的考验，相反的，公正党的党徽却曾经立住，当时是在野党联盟赢得了上一届的大选，拿下联邦的政权。第四，西蒙各党在上阵标志的课题上始终是保持着弹性。他举例，公正党在2018年8月双溪甘迪斯补选中使用本身的标志，行动党则在2019年4月三打根补选中使用了自家的火箭标志。而在2020年沙巴州选举期间，行动党和诚信党更是使用了并不是西蒙盟党的明星党的标志。李泽民强调，公正党这一次用自己的党徽上阵柔佛州选，只是一种策略和战略，以便取得最好的结果。公正党策略局主任沈志勤则解释，由于西蒙在一些小地方或者是乡区并不如公正党这样被选民所认识，而那些小地方的每一张票都非常的重要，可能100多张的多数票的差异就能够决定有关选区的输赢。因此他认为，西蒙各政党使用什么标志上阵，应该要有灵活的处理，要懂得变通。对于公正党的解释，行动党中委拉马沙米似乎并不买账，他批评公正党此举非常的荒谬。拉马沙米质疑，如果西蒙就连在州选举中都不能使用共同的标志出战，那么他们要如何去壮大联盟，以便在下届大选迎战巫统或者是国政。他说，西蒙的问题不在于标志，而是在于他的前任领导人敦马哈迪，认为公正党应该承担责任，而不是怪罪联盟的标志。西蒙的领导层必须要为他们与马哈迪的密切和寄生的关系承担责任。不过，和拉马沙米的猛烈抨击相反，诚信党主席莫哈默沙布的态度则完全不一样。这名昨天也参加了西蒙会议的党主席在一项活动上表示，一个阵营分别用两个不同的标志上阵同一场州选一点都不是问题，因为现在的选民已经是很聪明的了。活动上莫沙布也向媒体透露，柔佛州选的西蒙昨天已经完成议席的分配，也就是公正党和诚信党将分别上阵20个议席，行动党则是上阵16个。而柔佛州西蒙和其他政党，例如是大马民主阵线 MUDA、 祖国斗士党和民星党的议席谈判也会在这一两天内有定案。来看冠病疫情的消息，过去几天大马的冠病新增病例节节上升，今天更写下了一个半月以来的最高纪录，增加了5439宗。而昨天的传染指数也突破了1.1，爆出1.13。 一共有12个州属和联邦直辖区的指数达到 1.0 或者是以上，其中以森美兰的 1.18、吉打的 1.14 和柔佛的 1.12 排在前三位。卫生部长凯里说，新一波的冠病变种毒株 Omicron 入侵是造成今天的确诊人数上升的原因。他因此劝请民众要自律，尤其是在拥挤的地方要记得戴口罩，并且实践 TRIIS 的原则，并且接种加强针和让孩子接种疫苗。今天的新闻就播报到这里，光明之宝提醒大家做好本分，小心防疫，保护自己，保护家人。感谢收看，我们再见。
Your journey with the SHIP campus begins here. There are countless opportunities to learn outside the classroom at the SHIP campus. Here at the Opera Theatre, learning is amplified in this great hall that holds over 470 students. Learn in the morning with a lecturer or catch a live performance at night, only at the Opera Theatre. Our three futuristic command centers or computer labs are designed with cool themes.
Such as the Pentagon, Mars Rover, and Millennium Falcon 2.0,
and are fully equipped with the latest technology to help you gain access to new information and new ideas. The Francis Light Library is home to many informative books and resources that will expand your mind and your world. Choose between a quiet study area or kick back at our comfortable, relaxed study area. Just remember to keep your voice down.Right now, you're probably wondering where this ship has sailed to.
Study with your friends in private or hold group discussions at Brighton Beach Boxes.
Our themed study areas featuring some of the most iconic locations in the world. Relax and unwind with our amazing facilities. Get your tan on by the beach at our Bondi Beach Interactive Area. Choose some pool at the Wembley or sing your heart out at The Voice. Do all this and more aboard the SHIP campus. Remember,Studying isn't just about books and lectures, it's about spending time with friends and enjoying the best years of our lives. Peninsula Student Residences is our signature student accommodation, mere footsteps away from the campus. Campus life has never been so stylish and chic. Chill out with your friends at our designer student lounges inspired by famed world explorers and exotic locations.Oh, and if you're craving for a snack, head over to the Windjammer Cafe and take a stroll at the Sunset Deck. And the best part? No matter where your academic journey takes you, Peninsula College is your start to a fulfilling campus life and education excellence. Located inside an industrial park, you can work part-time while studying with our Jom Pekerja Sambil Belajar program, where you can gain real-life work experience,and equip yourself to be an employment-ready graduate. Let your dreams set sail at the SHIP Campus Penang's iconic education and lifestyle campus. How can you apply?